The Pope met with 24 Spanish bishops at the Vatican for their ad limina visit. They're from the country's northern region and are the first of four groups of Spanish bishops who will meet with the Pope. One of the matters on the table was an invitation for the Pope to visit Santiago in August.
I think that the Pope is interested in coming to Santiago, but that doesn't mean he can, given current circumstances.
The other three groups of bishops from Spain will meet with the Pope starting in January.